Hi, this is Harish Bali from technofare.com. You can block someone to unfriend and prevent them from starting conversations with you or stop them from seeing what you post on your profile. I'll show you how. Go to the profile of the person you wish to block. Let's say I wish to block this person. On the cover photo next to the message tab, you'll see these three dotted lines. Click on block. Blocked person will not be able to see things you post on your timeline, tag you, invite you to events or groups, start a conversation with you, or add you as a friend. Confirm. After confirming, you'll see the page with the broken link. And for some reason, if you can't find the profile of the person you wish to block, there is another method that you can follow. Click on this drop-down arrow at the top right and go to settings. Go to blocking from the left-hand side navigation. You can enter the email address of the person you wish to block here. This email should be the one that's associated with his Facebook account. Write it in this box next to block users and press block. For some reason, if you wish to unblock the person you have blocked, just click on this unblock link and the person will get unblocked. Removing a block does not restore friend connection. To be friends again, you will have to send him a fresh friend request. I hope you found this tutorial useful. You can also watch other Facebook tutorials on privacy settings by clicking the link in front of your screen. Also subscribe to this channel by clicking on the subscribe button. And thanks for watching.